If you would decide today that nothing is more important than that you feel good, and you would set forth a mantra that says, not I'm going to find the best feeling thought I've ever thought and hold it. That's not possible. But as I'm moving through my day, I'm going to reach for the best feeling thoughts I can find as I move along. That mantra, if you really mean it, will take you into bliss on subject after subject after subject. And we want to say to you that we can feel even as we feel you collectively, and especially as we feel you individually. You are so close to such incredible manifestations. All you've got to do is just sharpen your signal a little bit. In other words, who you've become is a bright, clear signal, but you muddy the water when you talk in opposition to it. So here's what we mean. So life experience causes you to launch a rocket of desire. So you say, I want more money. I want more money to do more things that I want to do, or to repair things, or to prepare for things. I want more money, you say. In fact, you've been saying it for so long that there are millions of dollars amassed for you in your vibrational escrow. We are not kidding you. There is so much that is there for you. And when you find vibrational alliance with it, it's going to flow into your experience with ease. So you've launched this rocket of desire, and source says agreed, 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 until there is this empire that is forming. Circumstances and events are being aligned in order to give you with ease this abundance that you want and deserve. And here you are over here complaining about not enough. So here's this bright, clear signal that is attracting unto itself. Now hear this, we've not said this before. When you give birth to something, source joins it, and a very powerful point of vibrational relativity begins emanating, and law of attraction, first time, law of attraction is being summoned to that point on your behalf. You hear that? You said you wanted it, source became it, and law of attraction is amassing around the non-physical part of you that knows your genius, knows your worthiness, and knows your heart's desire. So your world is becoming because of the information that you've been giving. The question is, where are you in relationship to this magnificent world that you are in the process of creating? So if you're over here complaining, where are you? You're offering a signal that is discordant to this signal, and so there is a gap between you and you. And as long as there is a gap, it is muting the brightness and the beauty and the speed with which your manifestations can come to you. We've never said it clearer. Did you get a picture of it? So when you want something, please let yourself go with it. Please let yourself imagine it, dream it, talk about it. Don't keep arguing for your limitations. Don't keep explaining why you're not over there yet. Don't keep trying to justify why things aren't better. It doesn't matter. And no one's listening that can do anything about closing the gap, you see.